Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Riddler Studios. I am Jamie. It is Thursday, which is project day. And that means I will be diving in to writing today. And one of the things I'm seeing is the way that on the one hand, I have all these creative lessons in my heart that I have been creating in one way or another for my entire life, that I've made a study of it, that I have done project after project after project. No matter how many things you've done, no matter how much time you've spent in this creative, immersive life, the same things roll into view as you start creating, you know, and maybe the lineup will change, but they will be very familiar. Like, oh, look, there's procrastination again. How you doing, buddy? You know, or, oh, yep, that's my inner critic. So familiar with you. And so for me, one of the things I'm seeing is how hard it is, and I know my clients go through this too. Many of you will know you worked with me on this, is that it's so hard to trust that noodle time is productive time. That sense of spaciousness, that sense of, I don't really know, but I'm going to explore. And I think as we get older, and I think as we really are focused on creating something we want so really strongly we want to have out into the world, it becomes harder and harder to trust that chair and stare time or that exploration time. But in order for the work to be real, in order to for the work to touch the magic and come out of the inside, without the imposition of all sorts of externals, you need that. And I'm finding I need that for my writing. I need time to just write, to just let it go and follow the story instead of have the story follow me. And the first thing in allowing that is trusting, is knowing and reminding myself that I know this is a value, I know this is important, I know that this is a part of how I want to live my life. So it's not always that it's connected to the end product. You know, it's not that I'm saying, I trust that if I do this noodle time, I will finish my book. It's not just that. It is knowing that in this lifetime, a part of how I want to spend this energy, these hours, is noodling, is exploring, is being in communion with my creative spirit and with the universe. Wow, that just made me so emotional. It's really true. That's a sacred thing to do. It's sacred time, and it is worthy of you and me spending some of our life force on it. And so that is what I am going to do today. And it's also inspired a few changes that are going to be coming. I think at least for the end of June and maybe for the summer, I am going to switch to a 3-day schedule here behind the scenes. I'm going to say hi to you on Mondays and Wednesdays and Fridays. And on my schedule, you know, Tuesday is book day and Thursday is project day. And so that seemed like the perfect time to really just create some more spaciousness for myself and allow myself to turn inwards. The beautiful thing about this behind the scenes is it gets me really focused. It gets me really thinking. Every morning I'm thinking about, what do I want to share with you? What is the learning that's going on right now? What is the question that is present right now? And it's me sending out like this to you. And for this book, for this noodle time, I need to go in here a little bit. So I hope you understand that I will only be here Monday, Wednesdays, and Friday, but I'll still be here those days. And I hope that inspires you and supports you and encourages you in taking your own chair and stare time, your own noodle time, and really honoring it as a part of your creative life, as a part of your creative practice. And also too, that I hope it's encouraging to know that sometimes it's so not encouraging to know that no matter where you are in the journey, you come up against the same stuff. That can be like, oh, come on, when do I finally get it? But these are the things that we wrestle with as people who are devoted to our creative lives. This is the set of challenges that we have decided to work with. It's kind of like, you know, you're lifting the 2-pound weight and you're like, yeah, built those biceps, and you put them down, you take your rest, you come back and you're like, okay, time for my 5-pound dumbbells, and then time for my 7-pound dumbbells. And it's always dumbbells, but that growing weight keeps us growing too. And I'm going to remind myself of that as well as I'm writing today. So I hope you have a wonderful day in your studio. I will see you tomorrow.